Hi, this is Marty Carter with SumnerOne Service. Today we're working with a Bizhub Series Konica Minolta, and we're going to turn on Fax Transmission Reports. Menu, Utility, Administrator Settings, Log in as Administrator, and press OK. Here I'm going to touch where it says Fax Settings, Report Settings. You'll notice TX result report is set to if TX fails. Currently, it will only print out a transmission report if your fax fails. I'm going to touch that, change this to on, and press OK. At this point, I'll close out, and we're finished. Thank you. Open up your web browser and enter the IP address of the machine into the address bar. That'll bring up your web tools. I have to log in as an administrator, so I'll click on to login screen. Are you sure? Okay. Here, I'll select administrator and click login. I'll enter the admin password. And then I'll click okay. Next, I'll click on fax settings. Report settings. Now I'll find where it says TX result report. Right now it's set to if TX fails, so it only prints a report if your fax fails. I'll select always, then OK. Completed. At this point I'll click OK and then log out. Thank you.